in order to stop this stupidity of serving our senses, which will never come to an end, simply increase our bondage, we have to come to the spiritual master. Adho Gurbhasa, he will teach how to convert or to divert the activities of the senses to please Krishna.